something right here.
Okay.
He steps under around here, keeping an eye on to make sure it hasn't got
anything. Oh, nice. Okay, cool.
What are you doing?
There you go. Yeah. Not bad. Copper head? Yeah. Size 10.
Is it a copper head?
Yeah.
Can I take a photo of that, all right?
You can take as many photos as you like.
That's fine. No. Not anywhere near that fucking thing. Thank you.
And these are very gentle, really easy going. You can tell he's not trying to fight me. These guys eat tiger snakes and also liver and heat. So, this is just a big old chunky copperhead. He's been around for years and years.
Yep.
He wasn't happy. He was alright. He was slithering around, but trying to put him in a direction with the broom.
Yeah.
And he was rearing up and sort of... He was trying to get away, but he's not happy.
How many times have you been bitten?
Never been bitten.
Oh, you're a good man. Good chance I'd get bitten before you.
Now, these guys, they like to play around. Into the bag, mate.
Yeah, into the bag you go, mate.
Oh, yeah, no, it's beautiful. Beautiful snake. Big, chunky. Probably about 20 years old.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He wouldn't have eaten snacks and tiger snacks.
They're the ones that eat tiger snakes.
Yeah, these are the ones that eat tiger snakes.
They're the ones you should keep on your property, is that
exactly,
right?
Exactly, yeah. Have you got somewhere around here I can release him, or you want me to take him miles away, yeah?
Well, doesn't really worry me. It worries my missus. She knows that I've just put it in the backyard.
Yeah.
We did have two under that bridge.
Yeah. This could be one of them, yeah?
Are they territorial, or are they just...
No, they're just cruising
around.
But these guys do eat other snakes, so they discourage other snakes from being around.
Do they affect the dog? They come at the dog?
He won't come at the dog, but the dog will come at him, and then he'll get bitten. Yeah, that will affect him. Yeah,
well, really the possum man, he had a broom. Yeah. And he was just pushing it with the broom. So
beautiful, that's how you do it, with the broom. That's exactly how you do it. Lots of people go at it with a shovel, and that's how you make a dangerous snake animal. Who do you work for?
Oh, Pest Control. This is my Pest Control business.
What's the name of it?
Critter Control.
Okay, no worries.
I'm not looking for any snake work.
No, that goes...
Pest Control, not snakes.
All right. Okay, well, I'll take this guy and I'll get rid of him. Back home to the mangroves.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful.